cells. An electric cell is a system in which certain chemical reactions can cause the flow of electricity through a closed external circuit. The cell is the source of electrical energy in a circuit. Chemical reactions take place inside a cell. The chemical energy from these reactions is converted into electrical energy. The energy released by the chemical reactions drives a flow of electric charges through the external circuit. Often, a group of cells are connected together in a circuit. Examples of cells and batteries used in everyday life are carbon zinc cell, alkaline cell, lead cadmium cell, car battery, and lithium ion batteries used in laptops and cell phones.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel. Can't wait that long. Ask Maskitv to help you anytime, anywhere.